Thanks, Matt. Appreciate Nick Dittmeier and the Sawdusters making the drive down from Louisville today. How are the roads?
Not bad. Not bad at all, actually. We were actually in Bowling Green last night at Tidballs, so we had to get up a little bit early and head a little west here to the show today.
And you have a show coming up tonight?
Yes, in Paducah, downtown at JP's there in Market Square, the area there, too.
Well, appreciate you taking the time to play with us on WKMS today on Live Lunch. Introduce us to your band, the Sawdusters.
Yeah, with us today, we're doing a little strip-down thing. We got two, well, you can't see me, I guess, right now, but I got on bass from Danville, Kentucky, over here, Aaron Waters, and then on guitar, Zane Hilton from Junction, Kentucky, too. So, and we're going to play some songs. We'll start with a new song we've been working on and writing called Just My Job.
Coal trucks come at 4:45. We grab our gear, we head down in the mine. 10 hours later, car up covered in dust. It's just my job, I don't think about it much. Family on the other side of the glass. Freedom is right. I administer the drug, and then I try. About it much. And I read the sermon past the collection plate, yeah, in a 5,000 seat mega church estate. My God, don't think about it much. And I had a life by the nose, and I took cash for a script of hydrocodone. Well, it's a matter of time, she did what she did with the stuff. It's just her life, I don't think about it much. And it's just my job, I don't think about it much. I just get here in the morning, yeah, get that time card.
Thank you, Tracy.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, to play a song here. This song's off my first solo record. It's called Lay Your Trouble Down. We kind of sped it up a little bit from the original, but here it is. Let's see.
take you for granted.
Thank you. So, play a song. Wrote this song, and I played it for my wife, and she said she didn't like it because it was too depressing. So, at that point, I decided I wanted to definitely put it on my record. So, this song's called "Leave the Light On." So.
It's clear now. Well, I loaded up the van and I moved out the house. Girl, I know things won't be that bad. Oh, these white lines on the road, the best friends I've ever had. So, will I be spending time with them? Lock it up and throw away the key. Well, go ahead, put the kids to bed. It would be cruel to suggest that I'd be coming back. Oh, but you don't have to leave the light on for me. We're playing bars, it isn't what we dreamed we were. One in the world, it fell at our feet. Oh, we're playing songs. young'uns out there tagging along. So I slipped out while you were at the store. I left some money by the dresser in my ring by the door. I won't be needing them much more. Lock it up and throw away the key. Well, go ahead, yeah, put the kids to bed. It would be cruel to suggest that I'd be coming back. Oh, but you don't have to leave the light on for me.
Dittmeier and the Sawdusters performing on Live Lunch. We'll be back in just a couple of moments.
I'm Matt Markgraff. Thanks for listening. Let's get back to our Sounds Good Live Lunch featuring Nick Dittmeier and the Sawdusters. And remember, you can watch this Live Lunch performance streaming live over at WKMS.org. Thanks to MSU Digital Media Services. Tracy, back to you.
Thank you, Matt. And remember, you can hear Nick Dittmeier and the Sawdusters tonight at JP's in Paducah, if you're going to be in the area, after they play here on Live Lunch. Nick, how old were you when you moved to Louisville?
Oh, I was born in Louisville.
You were born in Louisville?
Yeah, well, I live on the Indiana side of the river, so that's it's all the same thing.
So what is the Louisville music scene like today? About 20, 25 years ago, it was pretty red hot. Has it come back around?
You know, I don't know. I'm not real sure. I'm here right now, so I'm not even there. So I don't know. I don't know. I feel like I wouldn't be able to give an accurate answer to that.
Is there a style or a genre of music that most of the Louisville bands play, or is it pretty much just everywhere?
Like, I don't feel like what we do is super well represented in town. I know there are a lot of, like, you know, garage rock and you know, more like synth driven kind of pop music and stuff like that is kind of popular. You know, sometimes I feel like we go places outside of our hometown to get a better reception at times, you know, not to act like a victim or, you know, anything about it, but you know, so I just try to, you know, I don't know, I just try to focus on what we're doing, you know, and because we're just kind of trying to tour and get out of town as much as we can.
Do you guys tour a lot?
Yeah, well, we've been doing a lot of 3 and 4 day runs, like making a circle, basically a big circle around, Louisville. And, like we were in Asheville and Knoxville a couple weeks ago, and then about as far north as Chicago. And then, you know, that kind of 5 hour radius around Louisville at this point, and just, trying to expand that. And then once the weather gets warmer, we'll be expanding it too, you know, so.
Well, we appreciate you coming by, Murray. What are you going to play for us?
Play a song off our last record, Light of Day. The song's called, Coming Home Soon. So. I saw the mail come
I heard the trash man on City Big Rig took all the garbage from my cans. But I never saw you. And I left a message. I wait for daybreak. If it happens again, girl, well, I don't know how much this heart can take. I ain't coming home soon. You'll come home and say you're sorry. If on that after work party, then you'll act like nothing's wrong. Put some two-day coffee on. Then you'll say it's how I do. You're paranoid. Watch the news so many times. I told myself, ooh, you'll be coming home soon. I walk the dog, I cut the grass. The only way to stop thinking of you is to bust mine is black and blue. Same way I always do. And I found a number in your coat pocket. And I hear the rumbling, but I try to block it out my head. The same way I always do.
I do a song, this is off the last record too, and this song's called Gray Suit, and it's a pretty accurate story. I wrote the song about my grandfather dying, and a lot of people heard the song and they think it's about my dad dying, but he's very much alive. So, yeah.
My dad died the summer 2009. Left in his sleep on the hottest day in July. Well, Mama gave me $100 and said, son, go get yourself cleaned up. I bought a discount suit couple of fancy ties. But I read the eulogy, I was a pallbearer. My brother and cousin from Jeff was there. And they said it's too hot to dump him into the grave. And I keep dressed up, I might not look like much if these threads are talking. Talking ears off when times are good, when time's bad, you gotta look your best to face the facts and doing things that I gotta do. Oh, in my gray suit. Brother got locked up and thrown in jail. He was his third offense, so he was gonna ride in there. There was no one to walk. He started down the lot. I was the next kin. I hadn't seen her in a while. She had a U.S. Marine, a six-month baby bump. I felt like that's what her mama wanted. When I get dressed up, I might not look like much if these threads could talk. They talk your ears off when times are good. When time's bad, you gotta look your best to face the facts and doing things that I gotta do. Dressed up, 'cause you're beautiful and I just don't say it enough. Yeah, I'll spend some time just being ourselves. Forget the money, the jobs, the debts and the bills. I'll spend some time just being me and you. Fools in love, they still don't have a clue. Dressed up, I might not look like much if these threads can talk. Talk your ears off when time is good. When time's bad, you gotta look your best to face the facts and doing things that I gotta do. Oh, oh, in my gray suit.
Thank you very much. Yeah. So we're gonna play. We've been writing a bunch of new songs, and we'll play one here. This song's called Centralia, and it's loosely named after a town in Illinois. And me and Zane played in this town. There was like a winery there, and we were like trekking through, and we played this place, and it was the middle of summer, and it was like super hot outside, and so we stopped at a liquor store, and it called Soda City actually, and got a case of Stag, and then we were like, we asked the people at the liquor store, was like, is there any place to swim around here, like a pool or like anything, because it was like 100 degrees outside, and the lady at the liquor store was like, she was like, no, not really, and so we were driving, we saw a sign for like a lake called Raccoon Lake. And it just sounds really grubby. And so we decided, two dudes alone, drinking Stags, got in this lake by ourselves and swam a bit. And then we like left and went to the show we were supposed to play. And we asked the locals, we were like, yeah, we went swimming before the show. And they were like, where'd you go swimming at? We're like, oh, the Raccoon Lake. And they just looked at us like we were crazy. And apparently, like, people around there, apparently this lake is really horrible and dirty and has a lot of trash and stuff in it. And so I loosely wrote this song about the town. That was long-winded. Sorry. One, two.
You broke my heart. I put the keys in the ignition. but the engine don't start. Centralia, you smeared my name. I take a good look in the mirror and I see the only one to blame. Way down. But the engine don't start. Centralia, you smear my name. I take a good look in the mirror and I see the only one to blame. Well, I started walking and I stuck out my thumb in my boots, hit the pavement that was bleached by the sun. For scrapping, I remember that I left my sunglasses on the desk. Centralia, you broke my heart. I put the keys in the ignition, but the engine don't start. Centralia, you smeared my name. Take a good look in the mirror and I see the only one to blame. Been on the road in your rearview mirror, it's cracked. Whoa, that's when you know there ain't no looking back in the now.
Thank you.
Nick Dittmeier and the Sawdusters will be back with one more set after this. Thank you very much, Matt. We've been enjoying Nick Dittmeier and the Sawdusters, Zane Hilton, and Aaron Waters. Nick, is the best place to get your music at nickdittmeier.com?
Yeah, and it's available through iTunes and Bandcamp. If you do a Google search, you'll be able to find it pretty easy. So, but yeah, but on the website, it will give you all the links to where to go and have our videos and stuff. We've got some videos on YouTube, like some for the record, you know, we've done some. We just put up a new video a couple weeks ago too, actually, for a new song that's unreleased.
How long have you been playing with these guys?
Zane like a year and a half, and Aaron since October.
So he's still on probation? Or?
Yeah, his 90 days is up, so he gets his health insurance and he can't get fired for several things. You're right.
So you got JP's tonight, and then are you going to Evansville tomorrow?
Yep, PG in Evansville on Saturday night.
So. All right. Nick Dittmeier and the Sawduster. We've really been enjoying the music. What do you got for us here in the last set?
I'm going to start with a song off my first record called I Can Sing.
Record store over the hill, and the guys who worked there were in a band last year, but they cut off their hair, they cut on some slack, and they sold the guitars, made their money back, but not me, all me, got a million songs to sing, well, I could sing rhythm, I could sing blues, I'd sing a song about your sister too, and how she calls me up at night and begs me to sing, I got a million songs to sing. Well, I can sing. Guys downtown like to brag, cause they write music stories for a local rag. But they try too hard staying up all night. If you can play music, all you shouldn't have to write about it. Me, oh me, got a million songs to sing. Like I sing with them, I could sing blues. I'd sing a song about your sister too, and how she calls me up at night and begs me to sing. And for her, I got a million songs to sing. I can sing. An old photograph, but once you're gone, you can never look back on me. On me, got a million songs to sing. Well, I could sing rhythm, I could sing blues. I'd sing a song about your sister too, and how she calls me up at night and makes me sing. For her, I got a million songs to sing. Well, I can sing.
Yeah, thanks. Do a title track off our record here. The song's called Light of Day. One. Ain't no guarantee I'm coming home.
in the light of day. Light of day. Sun go down, you can say it was black, white, and gray. And if there was a thing that everybody know, you gotta burn a little fuel to get the wheels to roll. Everything will be clear in the light of day.
Thank you. Play a new song that we've been writing and working on. This song's called Atheist Wedding. Put on a show. Yeah, thank you. Cool. Yeah, play this song called Die and Go to Shively here.
Was a good man, everything he was told. Wanted to poke a hand down when it's old. The wager of his partner with two cemetery plots out on Dixie Highway. That's when he got caught. So if you wanna die, go to Shively. You won't miss me anymore. If I die, go Shively in a great light overlooking I-64. Friends gather round and they shook their head. If you're gonna live in Shively, way better off dead. Pull the blue glass on the convenience store. When the sun goes down, babe, better lock them doors. So if you wanna die, go to Shively. You won't miss me anymore. If I die, go to Shively. In a great plot overlooking I-64.
Hilton and Aaron Waters are the Sawdusters. You'll be at JP's tonight at 10 o'clock?
Is yep,
that,
10
is
o'clock.
An estimate or an exact time?
No, exact time.
Well, guys, I appreciate you taking the time to be with us today. Do you have an instrumental to play us out with?
Yeah, sure. And thank you for having us, and really appreciate Tracy, and you guys have a really awesome station here in Murray. So.
Well, thank you. Come back.
All right. Well, we would like to. So, yeah. But thanks so much, and hope to see you guys out there in Radio Land tonight, I guess in Paducah. So.